All right, here's the situation. This pass is the only way out of the valley, and the army clearly doesn't want us leaving anytime soon.
So why don't we just climb it?
We don't know what's on the other side of that pass. We're going to need food, medicine, transportation, you know, the usual.
So what? We tear it down?
No way we can tear down this barricade by hand. Zed's would have us for breakfast before we made it 10 feet.
Can we blast our way through? What? I'm thinking outside the box.
No, I like it. It's got a certain devil-may-care panache. So, what's the plan?
I guess we need to find some explosives. Big ones.
What about the other survivors? We can't just abandon them and hope they figure out the problem with the water.
You're right. Start putting out calls to everyone we know. Tell them to get ready to move. We're all getting out of here. I'm on the move.
I hear ya.
Hold on! I'm coming! I'll check this out next.
Okay, watch yourself out there.
Confirm. Where's Ed?
I think we can take out the worst threat. We'll follow you.
Let's move. I got nothing left.
You, my friend? You rock. There, I said it. I'm done here. Take care.
I'm not hurt yet.
Probably beef up our defenses, just to be safe. We just don't have enough people to cover the walls.
I'm headed out.
You can't do everything yourself. Come home and rest. Somebody else can pick up the slack.
Can I just go on the record and say that that really sucked?
We're happy to help however we can, of course. Don't think we're asking to freeload. We're happy to help any way we can, of course. Don't think we're asking to freeload.
There was this guy who lived on my street when I was a kid. Biker Steve, we used to call him. I don't know if he was actually a biker, or if his name was even Steve, come to think of it. Anyway, this crazy fuck.
Here we are. Okay, that's all we needed. I'd like to see more of that.
What? My dad's watch. Thank you. It really means a lot to me. It sounded like it was pretty important to you. I figured it was the least I could do.
Hey, dude. Bye.
Ready to go collect some explosives? Come with me. I've got an idea. Now, if we're lucky, when the troops pulled out, they left behind anything too heavy to carry. Maybe including artillery shells. If they did, the ammo would be in this warehouse. There's just one problem.
Let me guess. Hordes of shrieking, ravenous undead?
Congratulations. You're less of a fuck-up than some four-star generals I know.
What's up?
We've been looking through some of the records the army left behind. It looks like before the main force pulled out, a bunch of soldiers got sick. Sounds like the same thing Alan and Pastor Will had. Anyway, they ran out of room in their infirmary, so they started putting the sick anywhere they could find room, including a certain warehouse.